Tamaghna Banerjee, TNN, June 4, 2018, 654 ISTTourists from the Kolkata are giving the backwaters amidst this monsoon following the outbreak of Nipah virus. Read more at Kolkata, tourists from the city are giving the backwaters amidst this monsoon following the outbreak of Nipah virus in the southern state that is popularly promoted as God's own country. Travel agents in Kolkata claim several bookings, both air tickets and hotels, for Kerala during the remaining summer are either being cancelled or deferred. According to the agents, tourists, most of whom are traveling with kids and elderly family members, are either dropping their plans with minimum refunds on cancellations or asking for replacement tours. Since this is not a peak season for Kerala, many opted for tour packages at a relatively cheaper rate that's often non-refundable. While many tourists are even opting to let go of their money and cancel the trips, some are asking us for alternative tour packages or defer the existing trip, said Anil Punjabi, chairman, East, of Travel Agents Federation of India. So far, 15 people in northern Kerala have succumbed to the virus, for which there is no vaccination or cure. The virus was first identified in Malaysia in 1998. It was recognized in Bangladesh in 2001. For Kerala, the virus was reported twice in the country and on both the occasions. In Bengal, 2001, in Siliguri in 2007, in Nadia, bordering Bangladesh. Around 71 cases with 50 deaths were reported in the two outbreaks. Jagdish Mehta of Mehta Tours and Travel said a group of 18 people from two families that included children and elderly cancelled their flight and hotel bookings at multiple places in Kerala, including Kochi, Alleppey, Thiruvananthapuram, Tekadi and Munnar, on Monday, citing Nipah virus scare as the reason. They had booked the holiday 3 months ago, but after learning about the outbreak of the disease, the group did not want to take any chance. They were supposed to start the tour next week, but they went for a last-minute cancellation. The group suffered 80% losses on air tickets. The hotel management in Kerala, however, considered the situation and has promised to make an adjustment, said Mehta. The monsoon period of end May to July is typically off-season for Kerala's 3,330 crore plus tourism sector. But this is also the time when the state gets a large number of tourists from north and northeastern India, with several schools still shut for summer vacation. Get latest news. Go on your PC with news app. Download the Times of India news app for your device. Read more city news in English and other languages. Related: college students stripped naked, WB education minister says guilty won't be spared supercar owners. Formed group to spread awareness on safe driving. Chattered our son offered job in